The ongoing violent cattle rustling has drawn the attention of the Uganda Police Force. According to the Deputy Inspector General of the Force, Major General Geoffrey Tumusime, everything is being done in order to put the situation back to normal. The districts neighboring the Karamoja region, such as Agago, Kitgum, and Otuke, have recently filed complaints to the government for what they term as violent cattle rustling. It is reported that the ongoing cattle raids have led to the death of hundreds of people and looting of thousands of cattle.
The areas of Kitgum and Agago, basically to see how we can come out with a solution to some of these things. But overall, what they tell me is that in respect of the Karamojong raids, they've come down with additional deployments of EPDF. And now we are looking at how can we also adjust our own deployment as police in those areas of Kitgum and Agago.
On Friday, the Deputy Inspector of Police met with his officers in the 9 districts of Acholi sub-region.
Agago is one of the biggest districts in the region, and it has 26 sub-counties. And we are in a few sub-counties, that is the truth. It borders Abim and Otuke. Written to headquarters requesting for the gapping, filling up of the gaps of some of the areas that I feel are the routes that the Karamojongs use.
The situation, especially in Agago district, in the sub-counties of Adilang and Lirakato, has angered many people in the region. Otim Francis is the councillor representing the people of Kirombe in Gulu City. He is requesting the government to increase the UPDF soldiers along the districts that border Karamoja.
To me, I want to say that the intervention is a good one, though the office of the IGP has come too late when the situation is out of hand. Because as I speak now, most of our people have been killed. Most of our cattle have been taken. Because what we know, the police is to maintain law and order. But what we see from the cattle rustlers, these are more or less, these are rebels. Eh? These Karachunas, the Karamojong warriors, these are more or less rebels. It needs an intervention of the army.
The visit of the Deputy Inspector of Police to Achua River region follows a recent complaint raised by the members of parliament from Lango, Sebei, and Acholi sub-regions.
But so far, it is not threatening as we have had before. The security situation, the security personnel seems to have contained the situation. Also, in the Kuru areas, in the general crime, these threats of the Abu, these local boys, I think has been contained.
And in the recent past, the presidential advisor on special operations, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, visited Kitgum district in order to assess the situation. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.